Good day, guys. My name is Ivan Malibiza. I've been a professional footballer for many years. Guys, I've got this special message for you guys. Firstly, I would like to congratulate everyone for keeping fit during this lockdown. As hard as it was, you guys did exceptionally well. Continue with exercising, keep your head high, and remember to have faith in that everything will go back to normal. Thank you very much, Reddam House Bedfordview, for all your enthusiasm. And I'm really hoping to see you soon. To see you very soon, guys. Thank you.
Good evening, boys and girls. Well, tonight I might be sitting in front of a nice, hot fire. The reality is, tomorrow morning, we are going to be meeting in a freezing car park, sanitizing our hands, taking our temperature, trying to fill out a form, and get into class on time. Has there been some challenges? Without a doubt. But it's not about the setback. It's about the comeback. And you guys have given an amazing comeback in Term 2. The Academy Challenge was a huge success. Thank you for everybody that participated. It was a lot of fun. Term 3 is going to be even more exciting. I'm not going to let too much out of the bag, but I will advise you to keep on watching the YouTube channel.
Welcome to North London. This is the Emirates Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Arsenal against Manchester United. Exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Some people stand in the darkness, afraid to step into the light. Some people need to help somebody when the edge of surrender's in sight. Don't you worry, it's gonna be alright. Cause I'm always ready, I won't let you out of...
What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Don't you worry, it's gonna be alright.
From a sports perspective, we have cross country and soccer this term. Cross country trains on a Tuesday and on a Thursday at 4:30, and it will be a Zoom training session. The cross country has got, as from the 3rd of August, has got a very exciting Inter-Reddam Redford National Cross Country Competition. Some very, very interesting news. Soccer, there'll be 4 sessions a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, and 3 practice sessions every day. So the 3 o'clock session is a skills development session, the 4 o'clock session a fitness session, and the 4:45 session a core session. Soccer players, you need to at least attend 2 sessions per week. Stay fit, guys. Keep in shape. It might happen that we might be able to play a bit of competition soccer. We never know. And we don't want to be unfit and not ready when the opportunity does present itself. I hope you guys have a fantastic week. As I said, keep on watching the YouTube channel for some very interesting information and some very interesting competitions to come. Get involved. Have some fun. Thanks, guys.